this video, I'm going to show you how to change the font style in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So here you can see this is the default font style in this device. Now I will show you how to change the font style in this device without root your device. For this, we need to install one application. This application is easily available at the Google Play Store. This is the application EZ13. Just open this one. At the time of open this application, we need to give some permissions, okay? This is a home page. Here you can see the colored font style. If you tap on see all option, so here you can see lots of colored font style. You can see all these font styles are free. Okay, if you want to download any stylish font style, tap on the option see all beside that stylish. You can see lots of stylish font style you can see here, and from here also you can download any font style, and this font style set as your, you can set as your font style. Okay, so simply here I am going to select this font style. Tap on this one. Now tap on the option download. Tap on this one. Now tap on the option apply. Tap on the second option support die character. Then tap on the option install. Again tap on the option install. That's it. Now directly go to your settings and scroll down. Here you can see the option language and region. Tap on this one, then tap on the region India and change this region to Myanmar. Okay, after change the region Myanmar, just go to again settings and tap on the option display and brightness. So here you can see one new option support die character. Turn on this option. Now just wait, you can see the font style is changed. So in this simple way, you can change the font style in this device without root your device. You can see it's very nice, right? So simply in this way, you can change the font style in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.